The 13s will be directly out of the other one, and a duck yass owl. So the mother of the 13s will be a litter mate sister to the mother of the 5s. This is one we showed 2 or 3 summers ago very successfully. Our kids did. These pigs are ones that are going to just have some extras. I mean, they're going to be big-hipped and big-chested. Ones that are still going to run way uphill, be really, really good-looking, good skulled, and have hard backs, rolled up, shape up high.